Nucky has enlisted big sister Dallas as maid of honor to help her with her wedding.
That's a good dad right there. Push him up the hill.
Dallas lives with her three kids and gypsy man, Jay.
My name's Dallas. I'm a Romney girl from West Virginia. My day-to-day job, is being a mom to three kids. I've loved my gypsy lifestyle.
It used to be wild.
Wild? What do you mean wild? I was not wild.
Adventurous.
Me and Jay has been together for about 7 years, since I was 15. We was like childhood sweethearts, and we clicked. We gave each other some space to see if it was true love, and we came back, and you know, everything's good now.
It's nice out here, but it's windy.
Yeah, I know.
Me and Jay are more of a power couple. We're stronger together.
She's the mother of my kids. I love everything about Dallas.
But the path of Dallas and Jay's romance hasn't always been smooth. They got together 7 years ago. But after their first child, Jay left Dallas and married her cousin, Annie. During his marriage to Annie, Dallas gave birth to two more children, which Dallas claims are Jay's. Now Jay's left Annie and gone back to Dallas. This resulted in a bitter feud between Dallas and Annie, which all kicked off at Nucky's bridal shower.
There's a girl!
Shut the door.
They did. Look at my eye, Melly.
Hey, turn that off.
It's the day of Dallas and Jay's wedding, and the Stanley household is getting ready to celebrate.
I'm excited to doll myself up and feel good for a day. I'm going to worry only about myself and my kids and, you know, how happy I am and enjoy myself.
Turn that down.
Mom, okay. I am the bride. I need to get ready. All right, Mom, move. Let me get done.
I'll stick this right up you.
Come on, try me. Move, Demi. No, you're going to break it, daughter. Mom.
What?
Do you know where that Rue 21 bag went?
Dallas, I am not looking for a Rue 21 bag.
It's got my makeup brushes I just bought. When you have a day to get a wedding ready, that's when your mind goes crazy.
Once I get strapped, so I will tighten you, so don't worry. Sis, you okay? You like it? You want it? Where it is?
Woo! It looks great!
I think I can take it now.
That looks really, really good.
Right?
That is absolutely amazing. Nice. You need to change lipstick.
No, I don't want a pink.
Well, you need something else then. Maybe something like this.
I don't wear lip gloss.
Your outfit doesn't go with that.
I didn't pick the outfit out to go with me. The outfit got to go with me. I don't go with the outfit.
All right, well, you have to go with the outfit right now, okay?
It's not about what she wants. It was about what I want. She isn't going to ruin this wedding for me.
I haven't even yelled at you. I've let you get ready up there. You haven't been upstairs getting ready.
Bridezilla,
okay? It's not Bridezilla. I'm not allowed to be happy. I'm not, by nobody. I'm not allowed to be happy.
She's only tended to herself.
No, you tell her to leave me alone, and y'all leave me alone.
I'm going to kill somebody. I will, and I am. You need to leave.
No.
Good night. See you later.
Dun, dun, da, dun. Dun, dun, da, dun. When's mommy coming, Richie? When's mommy coming? I have no idea what's happening right now. I'm just waiting on Dallas to get here. I don't know what's taking her so long. And I started the drink. This is classic Dallas. She's never on time, never.
Oh, I can't even get in here. This is bullshit. This is fucking bullshit. I do not want to deal with this Ben, I do not want that camera in my face, please. I need to drive, and I cannot take that light.
Okay.
I'm driving now, so okay. Turn it off.
Let me just get a quick shot.
No, please.
Okay.
I'm driving myself to my own wedding. I don't need no one's help. It breaks my heart that my mom's gonna argue with me on my wedding day. You know, I'm trying to, you know, be happy for once. I'm a woman now. Now, respect me like one and act like I'm, you know, I'm a person to you, like I'm a daughter. Great. Forgot my train. Great, now I gotta walk right straight into the wedding.
It's that time of the month. Sure.
It's not that time of the month. Everybody just seems to screw up everything that I'm trying to put right. I was so angry. I walked myself down the aisle just to show everyone I did not need no one by my side, and I did not want no one by my side. You look good.
Thank you. So do you.
When I got to the altar, I just calmed myself down and said, let's do this.
Jay and Dallas, marriage is the promise between two people who wish to spend the rest of their lives together. Jay, please take Dallas's hand and repeat after me. Dallas, I take you as you are.
I take you as you are.
I promise from this day forward.
I promise from this day forward.
To fill our life with adventure and our home with laughter.
To fill our life with adventure and our love with our home with happiness, whatever he just said.
Dallas, would you please repeat after me? Jay, I take you as you are.
Jay, I take you as you are.
Loving you who you are now and who you are yet to become.
Loving you now and who you are yet to become.
Jay, do you take Dallas to be your wife?
I do.
Dallas, do you take Jay to be your husband?
I do.
And by the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may now share your first kiss as husband and wife.
Congratulations.
Now let's get out of here, honey.
After 7 years of twists and turns, these two lovebirds are finally married.
It feels good to be married to Dallas, and I wouldn't change a thing. I'm extremely happy.
This may not have been the wedding that I had planned, but seeing Jay at the altar made it my best day of my life.
And luckily for the wedding guests, bride and mom have finally calmed down.
Me and my mom have like a hate-love relationship. We could kill each other one minute and then love each other the next.
We have a lot of ups and downs, but we also have the love that overcomes everything and always got one another's back, no matter what.